shake it off.
So it shakes off all the flour that's on top. I'm gonna put it in my bowl. So that was 1 cup. Now I need a half of a cup. I'm just gonna fill up the 1 cup halfway with flour and dump that in.
This one says
1 TSP, and TSP means teaspoon. So that's going to be 1 teaspoon. And my recipe says I need 3.5 teaspoons. I might cut that down. I might not do all of that. Baking powder makes your pancakes super fluffy. So if you like really fluffy pancakes, then you would add a lot of this. If you don't like fluffy pancakes, then you don't have to add a lot of the baking powder. So I'm going to do 1, 2. And I'm going to do 2.5. 2.5 teaspoons of baking powder. Next it says 1 teaspoon of salt.
So I have that
1 teaspoon again. And we're just going to carefully pour it into there. And then I'll dump that in. Next thing is, this is probably your favorite, a tablespoon of white sugar. Who likes some sugar in their pancakes? I'm going to need a different measuring thing because now it wants a tablespoon. A tablespoon is bigger than a teaspoon. I can't find my tablespoon, so I'm going to use my half tablespoon, Tbsp. Tbsp stands for tablespoon. So I'm just going to use 2 of these half ones, because a half plus a half equals 1.
Half, and another half,
and that makes 1 tablespoon of sugar. Now my directions on my recipe say that I have to mix these up together.
Okay.
Now our next direction says we have to pour in the milk, egg, and melted butter, and then we get to mix them all up. Now, I went to the store yesterday, and they were all out of milk, and my fridge is out of milk, too, so we're going to have to make some milk. This is the way I did it when I grew up. We had what we call powdered milk, and it's just this powdered stuff, kind of like a drink mix almost, and you mix it in with water. And it makes kind of a little skim milk. So I already have 1 1/4 cups milk in this, water in this glass right here. So now I'm going to add a scoop of the powdered milk to it. Maybe I'll add more than that.
And I have to get
a spoon and mix that up now.
I'm just mixing this up. It
made milk. So I'm going to dump this milk right into the middle of all of our flour mixture now. It's not the tastiest milk. You wouldn't want to drink this in your cereal, but it's still good for baking. Now we need 1 egg. If you have learned how to crack eggs, you can try doing it. If not, have mom or dad help you. I like to just hit it on the side of the bowl. tablespoon measurements right there. So we need three of those. One, two, three. So I'm going to take a knife. You'll have mom or dad help you with this. And I'm just going to cut off three tablespoons. One, two, three. Cutting off that one that we don't need. Now there's plastic on this. You got to take off that plastic because you can't melt it in the microwave. And I need to put this in a little bowl. Now I'm going to go stick it in the microwave for maybe 11 seconds or so. There we go. Now our butter is nice and melted. And ready to put in your pancake batter. So go ahead and dump it in, not all over your counter like Miss Sanders just did.
And now
comes the fun part. You're going to mix everything together. This is a great job for you to do. You got to mix it carefully so that it doesn't splash all over your counter. You don't want to make a huge mess. So I'm scraping the sides of the bowl. I'm holding it with one hand so my bowl doesn't fly away from me. And my other hand is stirring it all up.
Mix, mix, mix.
See how it's starting to look? You gotta mix till you don't see any flour anymore. You gotta get all that flour mixed in. You are ready to make pancakes. Now I'm going to get out the pancake griddle and clean up the mess that I have, and then we'll start making pancakes on the griddle together. We are ready to make our pancakes now. My mess is cleaned up and in the sink, and my batter is ready. My pancake griddle is really hot, so don't touch it. I put butter on it, and mom and dad can do this part. You can help them with the chocolate chips in a second. So what I'm going to do is take a spoonful of my batter here and start dumping it out to make my pancakes.
You can hear it sizzling.
That's hot. Now, this was always my favorite part that I would help my mom with when I was a kid. Was you get to put in chocolate chips. Now, when I was a kid, my mom said we get 5 chocolate chips for every pancake. So we would get to put them in, and I would count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I would get to put 5 chocolate chips on every pancake. So right now, I'm going to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you know what 5 plus 5 is? If you said 10, you were right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.